Good morning, children. This is Aruna, School of Strength Mathematics, ZPHS, Jals Ibrahimpatnam. In the earlier classes, we have learned that we can construct a quadrilateral in five ways. We should have five measurements to construct a quadrilateral, and if these five measures are given, we can construct a quadrilateral. Already we have learned when four sides and angle is given, and four sides and diagonal is given. And also we have learned three sides and two diagonals are given, we can construct a quadrilateral. And two adjacent sides and three angles are given, then also we constructed a quadrilateral. Now let us learn how to construct a quadrilateral when three sides and included angles are given. Okay children, are you ready with your box? Get ready and take the notebook, take the box and be ready and try to draw the diagram as I draw on the board. Okay children.